Good thing you found me. Guess what? She's finally ready.
So what Miss Layla said? Is it really what I think it is?
What else would it be, dum-dum?
Boy, you are something else, Phil. So what do we do now?
What else? We take her for a spin. Tonight.
What? Tonight? But I can't. I mean, I need to ask my mom, and...
Sure, sure. You go ask your ma. And then when do we do it, huh? Tomorrow? Next year?
Well, I... No, but... Okay, we'll do it tonight. But we'll have to be real quiet.
Sure we will. Okay, tonight in my garage. Be there or be square.
Sure.
So, this is the child who will save the world.
Or so says the crystal ball, your radiance.
And the dark djinn's power alone will not suffice.
I fear not.
What is the child's name?
Oliver, your radiance.
Oliver?
Mom. I got the groceries.
Thanks, sweetie. Just pop them on the table, will you?
Say, Mom.
Did you say something, sweetie?
You're kind of busy tomorrow, huh?
Well, now that you mention it, I do have to practice for my concert in the morning.
Oh, yeah? So, you'll be in bed kind of early, huh?
Yes, I suppose I will.
Oh, you will, huh?
Will you stop being so mysterious and eat your breakfast? You'll be late for school. And chew before you swallow.
Thanks for breakfast, Mom. See you later, Mom.
Bye, sweetie. You be good now.
I will.
Thank you.